the ceremony at this time. Master ceremony goes by the name of Fu Chi Fu Chi. I'm from the Lower East Side. Now check this out, right? Yo, we got the living legends out here, and there's a whole lot of living legends that came from the Lower East Side that we can't forget. Brought forth so much positivity. Raise these kids up from the root. Now they're growing like big trees and they're blooming very beautifully. And this is how we lay it down. I'm one of the offspring from them individuals that planted that seed.
Moscow.
Chino J.
I was raised in the Lower East Side. I was a little gangster when I was young, you know, and I just came out from gangster to music, and I've been playing music since 1971.
I was Empire State champion 4 years in a row, springboard diving, and competing nationals in college, you know. I was born and raised in the boys, that's what kept me out of trouble, the boys club, you know.
How we used to kick it, I got the start shit.
That's
when I premiere dances right there, Chicky. Chicky, okay? Chicky, I'm saying
it. Chicky, I'm saying it. Chicky is so smooth. Check him out. Some people only
hear Chicky.
Now, in my days, there was no hip hop. Okay, the music was more like, you know, R&B.
And this is what came from all the people that implanted so much positivity and love into a brother such as myself. My brother Harry, I gotta give love to you. The Ruckus Foundation, I gotta give love to y'all. Smith Foundation, I gotta give love to y'all. LaGuardia Foundation, I gotta give love to y'all.
That's right, and DJ Spunky, and let's never forget John Rock in the face.